For 3 weeks. This is the National Arts Report. Now to speculation surrounding Australian composer Oliver Hoffman. Due to perform an original symphony in 2 weeks' time, there are now doubts he'll be able to meet that deadline. Industry speculation began 2 months ago when co-performer Isabel Hoffman, the composer's wife, failed to appear at a preview concert. Reviews on